In today's news, a man ran up a hill. No, we did not run out of ideas.